Yo, what up, boys? It's your main man, Avatar Skater 268, here with my boy Austin Gilkey, the surly cowboy, the blonde bomber. Today we're going to be vlogging some golf action here at the Garnett Country Club in glorious Garnett, Kansas. Course playing pretty well. Already knocked out 9, at least this guy did. He's a man. We got one more in the group today. Landon Sexy Abs Randall will be along here in a bit. Sit back, enjoy, and let's get stuck in.
Look at this glorious man warming up and preparing for battle. Look at this other glorious man. How are you feeling like you're going to play today, sir?
Pretty good. I mean, my swing's good right now.
Pretty good, pretty good. What's your prediction? Who's going to win this thing today? Okay, he thinks he's gonna, that's wrong. I am gonna side with the blonde bomber here. I feel like he's got the best shot today. We'll have to see. First on the tee, Landon, Sexy Abs Randall. By the way, while he's sitting there warming up, hole one. Par 5, 476 yards. A little pushy, but that is beautiful. Nice shot. And now stepping straight up to the tee, number 3, Austin. The surly cowboy, the blonde bomber, the master of the Aryan race. All right. We here at TKU Kills do not condone the Nazis. He does, though. Oh, yeah. There's a good shot. All right, now we're going to cut because nobody wants to see my shot anyway.
Look at this man. Got the flat bill on, ready to go. A little out to the right, but that'll be fine.
And that's fine.
Just fine.
That's fine.
All right, Sexy Abs Randall, worst shot of the players. All of us hit pretty good ones though. About three. All right, here he is. Pulling 3 wood from about 250 ish. We don't have rangefinders. He does, and he never uses it. So there's that. Oh, look at that. Drawing towards the road. I don't know. Did that hit cart path?
No.
Oh, well. He could be out, though. He lost his balance. Okay.
Second shot.
Alright, here's the cowboy himself. He just hit a slightly more left drive than us. He didn't hit it any better.
Say I got like 225.
225?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
And my strike is.
Okay. I believe you. It's, ladies and gentlemen, it's a Gilkey 4-iron sighting. That looked like it was gonna go right at the green, man. Great shot.
Yeah.
High five.
Wherever that went.
High five. Cut.
Alrighty, well, I hit mine on the green and two. I got a putted eagle, and Here's Caleb from about, 70 yards maybe?
Something like that.
What are you hitting?
Sand wedge.
Sand wedge.
There you go, off of freaking whatever the crap this is.
Don't know if you can make out the flag, but it's on the right side.
I'm aiming for center mass.
I'm short and then bounced on, so.
That was ass out of that line.
That's good from where that was.
All right, now we'll go look at the Sexy Abs Randall man over there. All right, we're closing in on Sexy Abs Randall. Chipping 3. Oh, and now he's distracted by the camera, and he has decided not to hit. And he has, I'm not quite sure what that was. Describe that shot. All right, here's Sexy Abs, just off the green, chipping for birdie. Oh, great shot there, mate. Go have a real look at Pa.
Yeah, right.
I don't want to break his mental concentration, but this is an eagle putt. Cups over there by Landon Sexy Abs. He's got himself a good look there. If Jim Nance follows this one all the way home, it could be an eagle. Yeah, see, lake. Lake over there. Golf balls always break towards the lake. See, look at him trying to give golf tips. Base. Alright, this is Jim Nance live. We're following the golf ball. He'll have a decent look at Batty. Didn't quite hit that one solidly as he'd like to there.
I got you.
There you go.
Okay, so probably got like a 25. There's the hole. I'm assuming it's breaking left. I don't know how much he sees. That's a gimme par pretty much. Alrighty. I'll hand the.
Alright, still recording here. Looks like we've got Landon Sexy Abs up first. Look at these people practicing and shit. Walk up and tap wrong. Landon tends to take a lot of time on the greens. Unfortunately, I believe I zoomed in with my nose by accident there or something, but the show must go on, and you're not getting another shot.
Little left break, need this first.
You don't need it. You'd be perfectly content being tied with me. Ding! All right, birdie, and then Sexy Abs will tap in the bogey, and we move on to the next hole. Here we go, hole 2. It's a par 4. We'll be playing 325 from where we are. Honestly, one of the easier holes on the golf course. Looks like Sexy Abs Randall is moving straight to the tee, so we'll give you coverage of him live here in just a second. Abs Randall on the tee. Okay. Thought that was going to draw off the tee, actually, but it just held a dead straight line down the left side. So that's going to end up as a good shot. Good ball strike there. High five the camera. There you go. That's going to be our cool thing. After good shots, we're going to high five the camera, guys. Yellow-haired ball killer on the tee. Yellow-haired ball killer.
Yeah, that sounds gay.
Alright.
Well, Remember, it helps him build focus for his golf future. Oh, look at that. That was weird, but it's flying fine, so. And he followed after it, so it means it was a good shot.
That was
He's probably 20 plus yards shorter than us, which we don't know how, because he hit a perfect ball flight for this hole. Has like 130 probably, and he has to stay under these trees.
7 iron. Pins in the front, so this ought to get there with a little chop swing.
Good idea. Let's see it. Let's see it happen.
No. Wow, that was bad.
Sounded chunked. I think it
went through that little tree and then died in that tall grass up there. It's a little bit too early. They haven't mowed the course yet. They said it'd be about 15 yards farther. But it literally hit a grass spot and just died instantly. But yeah. Next up, we'll have coverage of Landon Sexy Abs Randall. All right, next up, Landon Sexy Abs Randall from the rough fairway. Check this fairway, bro. Yeah, it's a fairway right there, folks. Maybe. If he hits one that I think will be on, I'll try it. You see it? Yeah, you can see that. It's right behind the flag. Not a bad shot at all. And now we walk back across the fairway to get to the cowboy. Little known fact, this guy actually lives on a 800-acre ranch. Owns about 3,000 head of cattle.
You can tell by my smile that's not true.
The cattle to land ratio there's a bit off, but that's okay. He's always had a passion for agriculture, so that's a known fact. Hit the ball, dang it.
I got about 60 yards, little chopped off 52.
And he's just barely farther than my last shot went. So that's fine. And how did that shot make you feel?
Broken.
Yeah, that's fine.
Honest, we're playing the ball up out of this bullshit.
Yeah, look at the ground. You can't blame us for playing it up, okay?
Okay. This is like...
It's just like...
Fairway's bad and good.
It's like 25...
No, just the fairway.
It's probably a 30-yard chip here. I'm guessing he's hitting 60.
Of course I'm hitting 60. Downhill, where it's going to have to land, so we're going to hit it in the air a bit. See if it works.
Looked fat, but I don't know.
Did you see how much that curved?
Yes.
Holy shit.
Where?
That freaking went like skied up.
Yeah, that was going straight at the flag and it blew off the right side.
Alright, well, he's off the green, I'm assuming.
That's gonna be fun. I accidentally got my finger in the video.
Oh, that's cool.
But before the
professional cameraman, Austin Gilkey, right
here. Before the shot, you still got to see your shot, even though it wasn't that good.
And that's fine.
Got the surly cowboy here, just short of the green.
It's gonna slope left. It's pretty quick, so just barely throw it on.
Who cares?
Like you said, it's just golf.
Okay. Very nice.
Caleb Short.
Any other course from the world, I could putt this. Any other course.
If you take a look, it's a very patchy fringe.
That's yep. A par for me.
And off camera, Surly Cowboy taps in. Par.
Rolls nice and tidy. Almost to give me, but you gotta putt
it. Oh yeah, watch me freaking putt it right now. I don't need to line shit up.
Straight for it.
Nice par.
Par.
All right, off camera, he just said he's scared of me. So I guess that's cool. Not much to see. Not a chance in hell this goes in. I feel like a real douchebag wearing this hat. I'd like to point out that I'm not hat guy usually. Well, I can still see the ball, so I assume it's not in the hole. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
I always got a knee knocking pressure
in the car. Oh. You need mine? I was about to throw my glove at you. My camera work could really use some help.
But it would be easier.
Work. Don't copyright infringe us, please. I'm trying to feed my family with the ad money. And he's in.
Two bogeys.
Moving into the next hole, it's Cowboy at even.
No, I'm one under.
You're one under. Did you birdie that? You birdied the first one, didn't you? Fuck you. Cowboy at one under. Oh, can I do this live? I've never tried to switch. Okay. Me at one over. And Sexy Abs Randall at two over. We'll be right back after this commercial from, I don't know. Here, let me retry that. We'll be right back after these messages and a word from your local station. I wonder if you guys actually just saw commercials, because I don't know if I'm going to be cool enough to actually record commercials. Look at Bryce Harper over here, by the way. Hot damn.
Yeah, I wish.
Anyway, we're here on hole three.
Fantasy
team, so shout out to Bryce. We're here on hole three. I didn't record the sign yet. Par four, 334 yards. That straight line's all out of bounds. Put my driver down, you piece of shit. Unless you want to hit it, and then, in which case you can do that. I'd like to see you try.
Alright, anything inside that tree down there?
Yeah, he's talking about that tree down there on the right. Just kind of keep it in there. You know, dead straight hole, fairway down there. I shouldn't be showing the fairway in green instead of you guys. Who cares about you guys? This is all about the golf. Oh, I started that right and beautifully drew it back to the middle. Was that your intent?
I set up right, so automatically you're going to have more of a natural draw swing, but no, that was not my intent.
All right.
Thanks for the close-up.
You should. We're actually going to put this on YouPorn.
You're going to make Landon die.
There's a reason he's two over right now. He can't handle it.
Well, that is.
Come on, we don't have all day on the battery. Hurry up and hit the ball. Slug bug. Dude, you hit that fine.
No, I didn't. That's like freaking 200 yards.
Dude, I saw a beetle on the road. Who cares about your golf swing? I had to look at that.
Oh my god.
smoked.
All right, here you go, cowboy. Take this. That was hilarious. He literally just said slug bug in the middle of a swing. I hope that ball is past the tree, otherwise I would almost give him a free drop. Because that was retarded.
No, there was a freaking, you'll see it on the video, I zoomed in on a slug bug, on a full swipe needle over there.
Screw Landon, the slug bug is beautiful. Look at all these trees, they're gorgeous. These dead leaf trees. Oh, you can see the ball flight. Look at it, it's heading at that big tree. I don't know if it's at it now, but.
Right. Just had a baby fade on it.
Little fade, right of the tree, not bad. Here we are, back at Garnett Golf Course. Sexy Abs Randall has 150 out, got himself a 3-wood. Under the tree and to the green. And it's rolling. Oh, took a bad hop, but that's gonna be about 20 yards short or so. Not too bad from that spot. You can live with that. Next up, Gilkey will be recording me.
No, not vertical.
Oh, sorry, not vertical. Okay, there is a fire. Look at that. Smoke. Yeah. Beautiful.
Boy.
Boy. And here we got Caleb. Right about 100 yards exactly, probably. 52, I'm guessing. 50? 50 degree? Oh, hat forwards. Hat forwards now. No more douche.
Still pretty douchey. Worst possible hat I have.
Look at that beard.
Oh, I left that way right.
Sound like a good strike?
The strike was flawless, but
I don't think you got that on Zoom.
But on the left side,
he's on the right. He pushed. Right. He pushed it. Go. Couldn't tell, he lost his other wedges, so he only has a 52, so he'll say 52 a lot. I don't know why I brought the mic closer, this is probably really, really loud. Oh, if that's... That is a weird looking ball flight, but it's on.
Struck it very toe-y.
Focus on, there you go.
It's really toe-y, so that's expected to be right, but it's on the green.
Next up, the man with the sexiest abs in the county.
They're glorious.
Yeah, yeah, here. Insert picture of Landon here. Now that nobody's watching anymore, here's I just put a couple pictures of you on the screen. I did that. That is a whoa, hey. He buried that into the front. That's a Landon classic. Landon loves to throw those low laser beam chips at the front of greens. That one hit the front hill though and shot too sideways to go on.
Heading up to Caleb's ball here. Sorry for my thumb, that's terrible. I'm on the green for birdie, probably 35 feet, so too far, get out of here. Caleb just pushed his and is way right. But he's known for his chipping guru, so let's see what he's got.
You don't really have a good lie over here at all anywhere, so. And he has no green to work with. There's a hill there, all of it sloped down.
So this is a tough one to stop close. That sounded like crap. And I think by the way Landon moved, he went at him. He's running. He threw his club, by the way. That's awesome. And by the way, you could tell it was shot way this way because Landon jumped out of the way. Landon's putting. I don't know why, but he's putting. It's rolling. It's rolling. It's rolling. It's right. Here we got Caleb. We can get a nice green side view. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. He's coming in to that flag right there. Oh, nice. Rolled right by the flag. You know, it's just not, it's not grabbing today. Greens are in good shape.
Not where I should be after one chip, not two.
But, let's get into putting.
Alrighty.
This for birdie.
Just gotta get this close. All uphill. Probably two breaks in this, honestly, but I guess one of these is kind of cheap.
This is a good camera angle you got there, sexy.
Go, that's centered all. No good. There's a signal. Not wide right. I'll take it.
Sorry for the fingers, had to take the camera. Guys, see how to properly play golf. And I don't know what this putt is for. Bogey, I'm assuming. Didn't fall in the side door. It's a good putt, though. He hit that well. Very well. It's bouncing down the path. I know where it's at. I know where it's at.
It's a Callaway Super Soft. I might need that back.
It's over there. Okay, now we're back to action. I feel like I have Parkinson's. My arms are shaking, so this is probably poor quality. Another one burning an edge, but not falling in. Don't know what that was for him. Alrighty. He's got to film me make a two-footer, which really fits me.
That's beautiful scenery from the third hole. Green.
Nice grass.
Yeah, very nice lawn, as you can see.
Four, par three, 200 yards. It's a downhiller, bunkers left and right in the front. You got a thin patch down the middle though that will be beautiful. And here we go over to our leader, one under, the Surly Cowboy.
Six iron, I think.
Six iron, eh?
Yeah.
Means if you do the old math and add two, I'll probably hit a four.
Yeah.
He's hit that off the right a bit. No point in zooming in, that's not gonna be on the green. And it is. Yeah, pin high right. Good strike. Bad, I don't know, aiming part of it. Hit the ball. Yeah, you hit the ball fine. Huh? And now we've got Mr. Sexy Abs himself. Sponsored by FootJoy, if you can't tell on the back of his jacket. Today's course vlog is brought to you by FootJoy. See that, but I believe it's just between bunker and green, or maybe in the bunker. I don't know. Good shot, though.
Five iron on this one because I'm going to value accuracy over actually getting it there. If I hit this perfectly, it might get there, but I doubt it. And this lie is weird.
Yeah, this is just tee box in the middle of the ground, like in a. The ground's awful, that's terrible, I sound stupid in the middle of this freaking fairway. But this is a 5-iron. Sounded alright. Half. Trees?
Oh, buddy, you're down the hill.
Oh, God.
Here comes a quad.
he didn't like the lefts on that one.
Alright, here's shot two for the cowboy. And that's fine. That is really sexy. Here, let me give you a zoom job on that. You have a nice little car. It's a pretty sexy shot there, big boy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Alright, now we got Hustle over here to Sexy Abs. We've got a rake that he thinks he hit. This is right here.
That's not bad at all.
Not bad, Mr. Abs.
Caleb's got a nice, challenging chip. Got a limb hanging over, which he now takes out a play.
Hi guys! I'm chipping my second shot now. I'm gonna try not to blade it.
If you did not hear that, he will try not to blade it. Which he did.
That was ass. On the green, but hit like a rock. That's a super soft.
Look at this hole.
Now look at these firmly cut freaking lips. That didn't go at all. Holy hell.
Alright, because Landon likes weird cinematic angles, I guess I'll do the same for him.
Had to say cinematic.
Oh my goodness, now Landon's laughing. Look at that man, walking in shame. We haven't called you Cinemax the entire time. But I guess now it is.
I like you had to choose cinematic just
for I didn't even think about that.
Me neither. Okay. Me neither.
This is 30 seconds of you not putting the ball. We waited that long for that? The hell is that, Landon? Holy crap, you suck. And now Gilkey. Let me scooch up. Roll over. And now we got the ankle.
Shake him.
starting to walk.
Oh. How did that make you feel, Austin?
Awful. I was under.
Good putt. For the benefit of the camera, he got a bogey. He also got a bogey. Oh, let me toss the phone to myself. I also got a bogey. This is weird. Alright. See, I want to hold it like that, but I don't know if that will mean I'm upside down. Who knows? Real signs over there, but I'm not walking. Par 3, 122. From the Blue ETs. Here's Austin. Lead dog at even par. Randall, are you one over bogey?
Yeah.
And I am at bogey as well, still.
Yeah.
First on the tee will be the man who led multiple air raids over London in the Battle of London, fighting for his country. And honestly, he's a real Nazi war hero, the Blonde Bomber. Member of the elite Luftwaffe.
Took down pitching wedge.
Now who cares? Nobody takes golf tips from Nazis. Guys, he's not a Nazi, he just has blonde hair. And blue eyes. And a gigantic gilkey booty. Yeah, I didn't zoom in on it, but it's like... Here, let me do some cool point at the ball thing. Alright, his ball. Where's my finger? Where's my finger? His ball's right about there. Next on the tee is a man with very sexy abs. He also has a really hot girlfriend. She's got one of the better booties I've ever seen. That wind is going to be crazy. I wonder if you guys can hear
any of
this.
Jiggle, yeah.
Jiggle the booty! See where that lands.
Don't know.
I don't know if you can see that, but it's on the right side, and then it rolled up. Not bad.
What'd you hit, Gilkey?
I hit wedge, but I choked down and hit it like piss, so.
Yeah. I'm thinking a 9-iron might be
good. That's a great view. It's so zoomed.
Why are you laughing? Zoom out. If it's too zoomed in, zoom out.
The fans would love that. No, not your beard.
Oh, this? I'm zooming in on my freaking dick. I know what you're doing.
Trying to get you laid.
Oh, yeah? Well, if you didn't notice, I'm wearing very baggy pants. They aren't seeing shit down there.
We have the most lit vlogs ever.
Get my dick stuck in.
Alright, Gilkey about to get his dick stuck in from right there.
Nice and long, deep, wet stuff.
Yeah, very long, deep, and wet grass he's in right now. I lost that, it was so far. Almost. Alright, sexy abs Randall. Here, I'll use this bag as a cool tripod. That is way too short and not nearly on the right line. Other than that, it was pretty good though.
Not bad.
Keep
going. Don't ever stop.
I don't want to stop. Because all my life, I've been over the top.
No, it's not distracting at all.
Step back forward.
Backboard!
Backboard!
Bless me with the camera. Live on the scene.
Right into the crotch angle.
I'm not very sturdy in this position. I feel like I'm gonna fall over. Reason I lost focus on that, but nice putt. What do you have to say about that putt?
About damn time I made.
That's right. All right, here you go. Yeah, see, I like to line them up from kind of far away.
Right to left break the putt.
Please don't stand behind the hole.
This, no, that's worse. You know I can't hit when people are standing behind me. We went over this. That's worse. No. Okay, that's not worse, but it's still weird. I didn't do this to you. Here, just paparazzi, please. Just give me a little space. Now I gotta freaking realign this whole piece of crap. Getting you a riddle.
You just can't go, can you?
I want to make the putt.
Ah! We got a bogey!
146 yard par 5 from the white tees. This hole plays as a long ass par 4, but they give us an extra stroke on the blues, so turns into what is really an easier hole. Big dogleg right, although the map doesn't truly show it. You got it. There's trees blocking you from going straight at it.
And this is straight in the wind, so it's not normally easy.
Yeah, well, we're late enough that it is pretty. It won't be that bad.
It
should be the last hole we record, probably. 18% battery. And did not go far enough, but good try.
Random car.
Camry.
Fuck the Camry.
Camry.
Look at that sports car.
Yeah, look at the sports car, guys. That was amazing.
And it hit a tree.
After it hit the tree, I'm not sure, but it hit that tree that's out of bounds.
Oh my god.
That freaking sliced like no other.
He's got like 220, thinks he, no, more than 220, probably like 250, and he thinks it's 500 getting there. And he's out of bounds. But he's playing it anyways. He didn't get a good kick from this tree right here, so.
Dabs Randall under a tree, under a very nice tree. Did that actually draw? Oh, okay, I thought he might have done good for a second, but, he's still in the trees. Bones Pigeons here with his second.
These are 7 or 6.
Well, pick a club, we ain't got all day. And then attack them damn Canadians. As you can see, the Canadian invasion is in full effect up there. Maybe you can see him.
7 iron draw.
Sounded good, but I didn't see it. Not bad.
It's alright though.
Hello folks, this is Mark Crossfield Golf here with the Nature Channel. Seems we have been invited by Canadians. We'll update you further on the story once we're up closer to you. In the meantime, Sexy Abs Randall. Sexy Abs Randall. Please, if you hit that thing, you get an albatross.
Like on freaking Division 3, blows up the bird, but it was with a rubber bullet, not the ball.
That was awful. I don't know if you, he hit the ground in anger.
Dude, that bird sounds almost as hot as Maddie.
One man here, bringing out all the lady jokes. How professional he is. He's aiming quite a bit right, but he pulls it. Looks like it's going at the green. I don't know if you can see it, but I think it's on and pretty tidy.
Trickled pin high.
Pin high. It's Randall. That's actually struck nice. Now it looks like it's going over. Landed it long and it rolled over the green. Maybe. I'm not saying that's on the green. And Cowboy, just short of the green. And if you look, that ball is on the fringe, if you want to call it that. Not on the green. What a failure. Look at the scenic lake we've got here. Alright, Cowboy, 52 degree. Once again, he has no wedges. And he still kicks our ass every time. Imagine if Montana Mike's friend watches this. Hey, Devin S., if you're watching this, that's a bad shot, okay? 17s are somehow worse, though. Here comes Abs Randall with the putt. Coming down towards the flag. It didn't have the line the whole time. Good speed! Abs Randall tapping it in. I haven't called him Landon the entire time.
Yeah, sexy ass Randall.
Looks like we got more sales of thunderstorm right there. Okay. Too.
Not me. I'm on the grind all the time.
How are you now?
Yeah, I'm playing good. I'm killing it.
Sorry for my language.
Right. That's another freaking miss birdie.
Get in the hole!
That sounded like shit, but it is flying gorgeously. And it didn't make it to the green. Good try.
Well, I hit mine like ass and somehow it went in the air, so that's impressive. We got Abs Randall here. Lining her up. Ready for the shark maneuver.
Land shark!
Looks like a good strike.
Why do you hate the green so much? You made it over by 6 inches.
Ow!
Guys, I'm gonna make it over by more than that.
Why do you hate the ground so much?
6 inches, that's shorter than my penis.
What a funny man.
That was killed.
And gone. Short. On, crap. What are you talking about?
Fuck these kids.
Mr. Yoki just said, "You take mean divots." I don't know how much of that was before the ball, but there was definitely a decent amount.
Ball was right here.
Yeah, not good. Not good. All right, this is as far back as I can be because there's water behind me. Oh, that's actually really good. Not the right line, but that's going to be die pin high. Yeah, see, look at that. He landed it like right like there, and it rolled out. All right, now go.
Yeah!
And that's rolling back.
I'll stay.
All right, there's Abs Randall. And here's Yoki. He's going to be putting this from off the green. He rolled back and off. I need to stand back a little bit. Get the whole shit. There we go. Oh my goodness, the zoom is being weird. He hammered that. It's honestly a good putt. Here you go, cowboy.
Almost got that. Dirty player. Dirty player. He's finishing. And lip. Caleb, I need your putter.
I got a fucking bogey because fuck Landon. Alright, I'm trying to save battery so I putted in anyway, but fuck you, Landon. Oh, yo, now you're gonna line up your ball. Alright, here, how about I just... Alright, here we go. Nice putt.
I would have made that with my putter.
I'm sure.
Disclaimer.
Yeah, he's using mine because he got goose turds on his somehow and he's mad about it. That's a good putter. And... fuck you.